The idea of their so-called jump boat was to load it with explosives directed at a naval target and jump clear, all the while avoiding a wall of gunfire and the resulting blast if the weapon found its mark.